What is democracy? Democracy is a system of government in which laws, policies, leadership, and major undertakings of a state or other polity are directly or indirectly decided by people. How? Let's break the word democracy. The word democracy is derived from the Greek word demokratia, which was coined from demos, meaning people, and kratos, meaning rule. So democracy means rule of the people. Democracy also can be explained as a system that ensures the power of the people. How does it work? In democracy, people get to vote on many decisions of a country. But in reality, it is not possible for us to vote every now and then. So through representative democracy, we vote and elect our representatives and they make decisions on our behalf. Therefore, in democracy, leaders or rulers are elected by the people. But what if our representatives do not work as we want? In such a case, democratic system allows people to dissent with their leaders and with the decisions they make. In democracy, you are allowed to freely express your feelings about the decisions through writing blogs, articles, or even Facebook status. And you can even form a group and demonstrate against bad decisions made by the leaders. To conclude this video, democracy respects the rights of the people, ensures human equality, and promotes equal participation. Whether one is rich or poor, Himali or Madesi, Newar or Dotiali, Hindu or Muslim, everyone has same rights and everybody is equal in democracy.